great for the lungs. It will expand the lungs. And, of course, as I've found out all too often, it's a great way to get a little privacy as well. Well, anyway, I hope you like this one. This one was another one I penned myself about a fellow that lived in my neck of the woods for many years up in the Feather River country. His name was Bill, and he was quite a yodeler in his own right. In fact, he got the moniker of Yodeling Bill, and he became a legend, as all yodeling cowboys eventually do. House, I am a legend. Well, anyway, here it is, the Ballad of Yodeling Bill.
Yodeling Bill, healed out of yodel when he reached the other side.